There you see the Nadju Indoor Gymnasium. We go there from last night to look at men's bronze handball. This is Korea and Switzerland. Korea got to the bronze medal game by finishing second in Pool A, while Switzerland was there also by finishing second in Pool B with 3 wins, 1 loss, and 1 tie. It was 14-14 at halftime, and there you see Sim Jae Bok putting one past the Swiss keeper. Move a little bit later, 19-all now. And Lucas Van de Schwanden, he'll put one high past Anjun Kee. Late here in the second half, Nicholas Ramey to Tobias Baumgartner, a great move, and he'll score. Switzerland evens it up at 27. That's Rude Romaine. Korea thought there might have been a penalty there, but nothing happening. Time ticks down, and we will go to extra time. Korean supporters, Swiss supporters all dancing in the stands. 33-32 right now, and Sim will split the Swiss defense to score and tie it up. End of the second overtime period. Ha Min Ho with a 7-meter throw, but he cannot beat Rosenberg. That would have won the game for Korea. So instead, we'll head to a penalty shootout. Switzerland scored on their first goal. Here's Lee with Rosenberg in net. And Rosenberg with a nice stop, deflects it off the post. Now Bak Soon Han, he scores. He had to there to keep it alive as he beats Flavio Wick. Now Marvin Leer with a chance to win it for Switzerland, and he does just that. And the Swiss will win the first ever bronze medal in men's Universiade handball. They win the game 38-36 and outscore Korea 5-3 in the penalty shootout.